of a summer night in the land of the dollar bill, when the town of Chicago died and they talk about it still. When a man named Al Capone tried to make that town his own, and he called his gang to war with the forces of the law. I heard my mama cry, and the sound of the battle rang through the streets of the old east side, till the last of the hoodlum gang had surrendered up or died. They were shouting in the street and the sound of running feet, and I asked someone who said about 100 cops a day. I heard my mama cry, I heard her pray the night Chicago died. There was no sound at all but the clock upon the wall. Then the door burst open wide and my daddy stepped inside, and he kissed my mama's face and he brushed her tears away. The night Chicago died.